Professor Muhammad Yunus, the revolutionary thinker behind the economic movement that helps millions of people out of poverty every day. Professor Muhammad Yunus is an economist, social entrepreneur, banker, and civil society leader from Bangladesh. Concerned about the prevalent economic disparity in Bangladesh, Professor Muhammad Yunus had committed himself to the task of eradicating poverty during the late 70s. He realized that wages and access to infrastructure were inadequate for the poor to break the cycle of poverty. With a small capital, they can improve their quality of life, pay for education, find better employment, and even set up their own businesses. But the poor did not have access to traditional bank loans. Professor Muhammad Yunus established the Grameen Bank to help the impoverished by giving them small loans without collaterals and pioneered the concept of microcredit. The Grameen Bank has more than 8 million borrowers, of which over 94% are women. The poverty rate in Bangladesh has dropped from 56% in 1992 to a mere 24.3%. Today, over 100 countries around the world have adopted microcredit programs in their fight against poverty. Professor Muhammad Yunus has received various awards and recognition for his efforts to fight poverty. In 2006, the Nobel Committee jointly awarded Professor Muhammad Yunus and Grameen Bank the Nobel Peace Prize for efforts to create economic and social development from the roots. In 1997, Professor Muhammad Yunus invited the founder of ESAF, Mr. K. Paul Thomas, to Bangladesh to learn the functioning of the Grameen Bank. Grameen Bank gave ESAF its first seed capital of 1.5 million rupees. The seed capital has multiplied and so far rupees 146.53 billion has been extended to 2.3 million low-income families. Now, ESAF has grown to 2.3 million customers, most of them women, with presence in 12 Indian states. Professor Muhammad Yunus's mentorship and support were pivotal to the tremendous success and growth seen by ESAF. Today, ESAF has transformed countless lives by lending support, creating opportunities, and setting them up for a successful life. We at ESAF extend our sincere gratitude and respect to Professor Muhammad Yunus for making this grand journey possible.